After a long time, Deepika Padukone will be seen with her ex-flame Ranbir Kapoor in Ayan Mukherjee's forthcoming release. Have Ranbir's colourful act got Deepika fuming? We wonder. Old flames will reignite as Deepika Padukone will be seen with her ex-boyfriend Ranbir Kapoor in Ayan Mukherjee's next title, Ye Jawani Hai Diwani. The two were last seen together in Siddharth Anand's 2008 production, Bachnaye Haseeno. Ranbir was then dating Deepika, and the leggy beauty also got RK's name tattooed on the nape of her neck. Sadly, the two separated amicably soon after and are now good friends, they say, without the filmy nudge-nudge wink-wink attached. And now Dippy and Ranbir will be seen romancing once more on the big screen, that is. And we are eager to see their chemistry again. We are keeping a close watch on how the film Ye Jawani Hai Diwani is going. Our secret spy birdies too are giving us every bit of dope on the recent happenings during the production. We even got a sneak peek of Deepika's look in the movie. The picture you see is taken from a wedding sequence in the film, or so it seems. Deepika has worn a shocking pink outfit and is adorned with lots of jewellery for the scene. But why is the leggy lass wearing such an angry expression on her face? Or is she hassled while preparing for the scene? Or is it just that she caught her co-star Ranbir doing something really naughty? Only Deepika can answer that.